Okay, I'm actually on a water fast. Today is day one. Haven't had anything but water in a detox, and my mom is over today and she's cooking dinner at my house. I don't know why she don't go to her own, but it smells so good. I can make it. So I'm gonna show y'all what I did take this morning. I just don't have the energy. I just don't have the time. Oh shit, my kids got shit everywhere. Fucking. So right now it's 12:48. I had like this morning. I got the lemon, the cinnamon, the honey already in the episode of Vinegar's to detox. So I see that in my water. So I had it in this glass. So now I'm about to fill this back up with some water and drink. I'm gonna squeeze some lemons inside of my water. Hold on, I'm gonna sit y'all up. I'll be right back.
Make sure I have
much Kanye pepper. That's insane. But whatever my mouth puts, it smells good. My mouth like. Let me dilute this with some water. Cause it helps like with the hunger and shit. It's pretty much MYIESHAMCCULLUM, but after the syrup. I can drink this one, then I'm gonna fill it back up, drink another one, and then if I get hungry again, I'll just make another lemon juice like I just did. And yeah, I'll be back tomorrow morning to let y'all know how it went. My sister did my hair, as if y'all could see my last vlog, but we did take this shit out, get me some box braids, and call it a day. So this journey, this, I wanted to do longer than 3 days, but I know I could only last 3 days, so it's pretty much a mind over fucking matter thing. Every time I'm vlogging, it's always clothes going on, because somebody's always at my house watching their clothes. So like, for real, I gotta finish drinking this before I get to my water. Y'all pray for me. I put too much cayenne pepper. I just went crazy. So. You got my lips burning still. Like 3 days with no food. Seriously. That's how I feel. I always start something and I don't finish it. So I'm praying, fasting, talking to God, laying my lazy ass down. So I'm gonna do this today. Get a content video out. It's like the cayenne pepper is like so hot. I feel it in my stomach. It just makes me hungry. Y'all pray for me. Let me get through these 3 days. Like, seriously. I'm gonna do it.